So when your head freezes, if you just watch the E on your hat, when that freezes, that's where you start swinging from. So we also have this going on. The barrel is good that it's there, but the angle of this is affecting where the barrel is going to go. So if your shoulder is up and your shoulders are tilted, that's going to take the barrel up and away from the hitting zone.
Big fella, huh?